Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If absolute value of A equals A plus 1, what is the value of 4 times A plus 1 to the power 2022? How to solve an absolute value equation? For the absolute value sign, we have two possible results for absolute value of A depending on the value of A. If A is bigger than or equal to 0, then we have the absolute value of A equals A. Replacing absolute value of A by A from the given equation, we have A equals A plus 1. This equation has no solution. For the second situation, if A is negative, we have absolute value of A equals negative A. Replacing absolute value of A by negative A from this given equation, we have negative A equals A plus 1. This implies A equals negative 1/2. What is the question? The question is, what is the value of 4a plus 1 to the power 2022? Replacing a by negative 1/2, we have 4 times negative 1/2 plus 1, then to the power 2022. We simplify the inside part. We have negative 2 plus 1 to the power 2022. Negative 2 plus 1 equals negative 1. Negative 1 to the power 2022 equals 1 because 2022 is an even number. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.